that I've had a fanboy moment when Masaan had come out and he had tweeted some fabulous things about the film and my performance, and I just had a moment that he saw the film. He saw the film. I cook Maggi. I cook. I can make tea. I can make cold coffee.
Oats.
And I can make this oat smoothie, the VK oat smoothie that we made today.
I think Vicky sitting next to me is already for a very different show. People who have very busy lifestyles, you are focusing on them and how they are such important a kind of a tool to tell the people that breakfast is a very important meal. And I think when I was looking at Vicky's transformation for roles, I said, you know what, this makes the show totally different. I think adding fruits is very important, but I also figured out one thing, because being from Indian heritage and, you know, cooking in the world, our flavors are so different that within the oats, you know, even if I'm cooking for Americans, and this is a very American grain, when I use Indian tadkas and everything, it's a whole different level. Even when you're developing products, so you can do, you know, bisi bale bhat, you can do kheers, you can do pulaos, you can do biryanis with oats, which is amazing because you're not restricting, you're just substituting your rice grain with oats grain. Sometimes the consistency is different, but if you use the whole grain oats, it is, you can also achieve very similar consistency with much more benefits than not just being carbs. It has fiber, it has proteins, which is amazing.
The strangest food I've tried is I've tried grasshoppers, okay, which were very surprisingly
delicious.
The cracking grasshoppers. Correct. It was stunningly delicious and very, like, the texture was amazing, and I was very surprised. I was like, wow.
I was trained classically, and जो बड़ों ने खाना सिखाया सड़कों से खाना तब तो YouTube पे जब खाना शुरू किया था. So I learned one thing, the virtue of cooking, the most important part of cooking, the ingredient जैसे कहते हैं अगर इसे बोले, वो है patience while you cook. Even while I was cooking figs, I saw that the flame is not the right, but we let it cook on very low flame to bring the, देखो निम्मी आंच कहते थे इसको, like, you know, which is like a, you've got to get the flavors the right due. प्याज बेशक भुन रहे हैं, बेशक आप मीट बना रहे हैं, बेशक वेजिटेबल्स बना रहे हैं, दिस अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. ऑफ कोर्स आई अंडरस्टैंड स्टर फ्राइज एंड हाई टेम्परेचर सियरिंग, बट दिस इज ऑल्सो वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट वर्च्यू ऑफ इंडियन कुकिंग व्हेन यू आर सिमरिंग द थिंग्स विद सॉसेस.
इट डिपेंड्स ऑन द फिल्म दैट आई एम डूइंग एंड द कैरेक्टर दैट आई एम गोइंग टू प्ले. माय डाइट मैनूवर्स अराउंड इट, बट मोस्टली इट्स घर का खाना, और देन एक्सट्रीम चीटिंग भी होती है, बट देन घर का खाना प्राइमरीली.
जो मिल जाए.
करेक्ट.
And I feel because with my lifestyle, I cannot be so choose. When you're doing too many different time zones, so main kehta hu jo mil jaye. I think food for thought for me, for Vicky, would be that keep reinventing. Okay, you've got to be born again. Every character with him, with the release that character dies, he gives a new birth to a new person, which is not a cloned character. It's something which is thought provoking. I think his thought is very powerful, which I can't live that thought because I have to recreate dishes.